What your experience was like at Manual Arts when you were there?
You went to Manual? I went to Manual.
2011.
It was, from what I remember, it was, just, I don't know, it was pretty tough from what I remember because, not many people sort of encourage you, I think, a lot of times to go to college or to do things like that or to study or to, keep studying. So I think for the 4 years that I was there, I was just kind of like sort of jumping around between doing work, not doing work, and between, you know, hanging out with friends and not hanging out with friends and trying to help out my family as well. So, it was a really fun experience, I think. Being at Manual Arts, I got to meet a lot of cool people. I got to meet a lot of cool teachers that helped me out. And that's where I found a lot of my mentors. I found a lot of people that, you know, there was people who really cared about me. So, I think that I attribute a lot of the success that I've had so far to them.